Okay, so this is the last part that I can do without help because I'm not shaky. I'm going to use this. This is, I don't remember what, this actual brand is called right now, but it's from Sephora. This is like a purple pink color for my lips. I'm gonna go ahead and use this. It almost does not change my color at all. So I'm gonna put a little bit more on just cause. I like that actually. Normally I would put sparkle on top, but this is pretty sparkly itself, and I like this, so I'm just going to leave it as this color. Dang it, if it'll screw on. Goodness, I hate when this happens. I'll be right back, guys. Okay guys, so this is the part I told you that I need help with. I'm going to be using this green liquid eyeliner. It's LA Colors. This goes on the top lid, which we will use. This is, oh my goodness, this pencil's so old. I don't even remember what brand it is. I think it's L'Oreal or CoverGirl. This is just a regular black eyeliner pencil, and this will go on the waterline. And then I've got this CoverGirl Eyelights for Blue Eyes mascara. So we're going to do this, and it's gonna be weird because I need help because I'm not coordinated, so this takes a little bit. Just not realizing we're recording.
Yep.
And just a little side note for you guys, because I know it looks weird. When you're doing your own eyeliner, I know a lot of people do it, they hold their mouth open while they're concentrating. It actually does help when you're doing your eyeliner and mascara, so that's what we're doing.
I'm all glittery now. She's like, yeah, I'm definitely need the Q-tip this one. No. Q-tip?
No, you'll have to cook it some. And when you smudge on eyeliner, guys, do not use your finger because it's just going to make it worse. You're going to want to use a Q-tip to smooth it out. So that's what we're going to do. And just so you guys are aware, that was my keyboard in the background. My friend likes to mess around with it, so that's what's going on there. So next, we're going to use the trusty liquid eyeliner. With this, you guys...
It has a wrap on it.
So this is brand new.
Yeah.
Like, she didn't use it. But I got that from Lady Houston. Ooh, this looks like it's going to be a pretty green color. When you guys use this liquid eyeliner, you want to keep your eyes closed for a second afterwards to let it dry, because otherwise it will smudge. And you don't want it to smudge because this stuff is really hard to get off and adjust. Like, worse than the pencil eyeliner. So this is what we're going to do with the liquid eyeliner. It's dry enough to open. Or if you have a friend helping you like I do, have them blow on it. It'll help it dry a little bit faster. You just do not want to smudge this stuff. It is really hard to get off. But I love this stuff. It is so, so worth it. Interesting assortment of music going on, guys. From three different sources.
And they're not even in the same category.
They're not. Can you even categorize Brandon's, really?
Music in the making?
Yes. And you guys just be patient with the liquid eyeliner.
Yes, very patient.
When you're doing it, because, like I said, it's hard. Yes, you want to get all the way down to the lash line. And I like to do a wing, which
I might use the other side to extend that.
Yeah. You guys can't see it right now because the camera's so far away, but I'll show you after mascara is done. There we go, and it's a really pretty green too.
Mm-hmm.
You guys, I recommend that you do use these liquid liners. They are amazing. I've just started using them. I don't know what I do without them. They go in. Yeah, you can put that eyeliner in there, and then this one will go in here. Last but not least, this is my mascara. This is formulated especially for blue eyes. You guys can get this at pretty much any store. This is CoverGirl. So as you can tell, I have a lot of different makeup. This is the last step to completing the look. So again, it helps to just be a weirdo and hold your mouth and just the right position.
I'm not even putting it on myself and I still hold my mouth.
Yeah. That works a lot easier than usual.
This one's up there. Can't do it on the
And sometimes, guys, it's a little hard to do the mascara. It is a little bit hard. But now I'm gonna try not to freaking drop this as I pick it up. So this is the look completed. There we go. And this green is absolutely beautiful. It's just put right on top of that shimmer, and you can still see that shimmer on the brow bone. It is so beautiful. And the eyeliner is perfect on the bottom. You guys, this is one of the simplest looks that I've done, but it's pretty much done except for my hair and whatnot. But if you guys want to see more of these, let me know. As always, I love you guys. Mwah.